When using Hestia on your WordPress website as your theme, you may want to adjust the height of its header for posts. And even more so, you may want to remove the metadata, the posted by author from a single post title, for example. If that is what you want, keep watching. I will show you exactly what you need to do step by step. Also, I will show you how to get rid of the page title on a single page, and you will see how to remove the title on your posts too. Ready? Let's get started. Assuming you have logged in to your dashboard already, go to Appearance, Customize, Additional CSS. If you'd like to decrease the area below and above the header, then please add the following code into the empty field over here. You can find the code you see on the screen right now by accessing the links in the description box below. To adjust the space above and below the post title and metadata, change these numbers value here. For example, you can set 100 for top padding and 80 for bottom padding. Cool, right? That's it. Save your changes and you are done. This one, it will help you hide the titles and the metadata within your posts and pages. We are going to use the same field you find in Appearance, Customize, Additional CSS. But this time, we will copy and paste this code below the one we already have here. The second link in the description box below is for you to copy this and the following codes too. Very easy to do it if you have this code ready to copy and paste it. Right here. First, let's go over the blog page and see how it looks before we save the changes. And right after we publish the changes with the code in the additional CSS field. Cool. Next, let's see how to remove the page title on a single page. You have the possibility to safely modify your theme's files by creating a child theme, and you can learn how to do it in the recommended video above. I also put a link to the video in the description box below, so you can find it later. Copy this code and paste it in the additional CSS field, like so. If you want to do the same on other single pages, like the shop page for example, I have another code, which you can copy and paste below the one mentioned before. If you want to get rid of your title on posts too, add the following code over here. After that, your title will be hidden, and your visitors won't be able to see it anymore. The CSS code only hides the titles visually, and are not removing them from the page content. That said, the text will be visible to search engines still. If there is anything you don't know how to do, and I've missed it in this video, please leave a comment below and I will do my best to answer it. See you in the next video.